Father to the fatherless.
This is a great song, Andy.
I know.
I'm at 130. That's what I meant, man. That's what I meant. Stupid!
Okay.
Hey!
Can you hear us? Can you hear us?
I don't think you can hear us.
Actually smells pretty good.
Yeah!
You know what? The first part of that was a B flat, but I went up to the C sharp.
Yeah.
So that's actually the highest I've ever hit.
Yeah!
You don't care?
I don't either.
No one will help me.
That's awesome.
I'm sounding a bit more like this.
It's just.
Yes.
I remember meeting John, feeling really nervous, and you know, when someone told me that we're going to meet, and I didn't sleep well the night before, and man, I was, you know, it wasn't good for me. It's been a real journey for me, kind of coming out of that anxiety and just kind of treating him like a normal person.
Hard.
You know, in the same room as him, and it's a dream come true.
Cats.
Yeah, I mean, we've looked up to Stu and
yeah,
and Martin. I'm on first name basis, I guess, with these guys.
Stu and Mott. Stu and Martin.